So it's day 4 and today I'm going to drive from Valdaura to Vilnius. 10 a.m. right now. Let's drive. So done with first few minutes of the drive. Weather is clear today, it's cloudy, gloomy, at least not raining. So stopped by this nice little village. You can see the village over there. And two hiking trails I can see. One going up the mountains and this is trailing to something I don't know. Let's do a small hike, get back and let's get going with the drive. Let's get that drone up and let it follow with me with the hike. Lot of driving today. Maps ne finally dhoka diya after 3 years of international driving. Sala highway se rehna chahiye. Highway was just like 55 or 57 kilometers from my hotel. And this maps, it actually took me all through this huge mountains. I had to take more than 100 or 200 corners and turns. So many bad roads. It's actually the inner city lanes, inner town lanes or inner village lanes, I would say. Pretty tough to ride. It was a tough drive today, but yeah, absolutely an experience. I just hope this road again leads to some good roads finally. More 20 or 30 kilometers to go for the hotel. Let's drive. done with 100 or 120 kilometers with the drive, crossed Antermoa, Campil, Lungiaru. Look at this place. Super tall, super huge. Let's drive. Today, one lesson for everyone who is using maps during any of the unknown road trips: always select the option, avoid unpaved roads. Maybe that is the only thing which I forgot to do today and had to drive for more than 70 or 80 kilometers through S-size roads. You can make it out for such a big car, for S-size roads it was way too tough to drive today. I was just praying that no one comes from the front. Anyways, done with that patch. I just hope now next 20 kilometers is going to be good. It's going downhill now because uphill we have already done with it. Let's drive.
Yeah.
finally reached the hotel after a long, tiring driving day. And this is my hotel. Let me give you a room tour. So that's the hotel for the night. Bed to sleep, table to edit, sofa to again sleep and edit. Washroom, nice, neat, clean. So I will just go ahead and make some food, Maggie maybe. Ah, God, really bad drive today. Anyways, experience. So I will see you guys tomorrow.